It looked like between Matt Miazga and Olivier Giroud.
Yeah. It's a bad one. And there'll always be worries, of course, for Didier Deschamps about any of his players picking up any kind of knock this close. Oh, look at that. Oh, my goodness me. Oh, that was a fearful clash of heads. And, of course, they've got to check for concussion as well. That looked horrible, didn't it?